Hi. I remember when J.R. Tolkien, back then we called him J.R., came to my house and he was weeping because he said he had writer's block. And I said, that's all right, old chap. You know, we all get them once in a while. So he stayed a couple of nights and we gave him some tea and, well, you know, the rest is history.
Your tea, sir.
C.S. Lewis came to visit my little dwelling place and we had a good time chatting.